If you're looking for a standing fan, LEVOIT might be your answer. This one here, I just opened it out of the box, and the way it comes is actually this here, this base is separated. It's very, very easy to just snap together and just tighten it up with that little screw at the bottom there. And once it's set up, all you need to plug is to plug it in. And before we even start and start talking about the modes and what kind of fan and type of fan it is, I want to show you the little remote, because this typically, and it does come with the battery, this typically would be something that I would lose constantly around the house. Well, no more with this type of fan. Look at this. You can just slide it in and it fits perfectly where it's supposed to be, next to your fan, obviously. So really just slide it out and use it if you want. It's got a bunch of different modes. It's got an automatic smart mode, which I think is super interesting when you're sleeping or if you put it in a bedroom, which means it will start cooling or be a little bit of a heavier push, a heavier fan at the beginning of the night, and then throughout the night will constantly fluctuate depending on the needs, which is really nice to have. So let's turn it on and see what kind of throw and what kind of power it has. I'm gonna put it out, right now it's oscillating, so we're gonna stop oscillating. I just wanna show you a little bit of, I don't want it to blow on the microphone, of course, because it does blow quite hard. So this is the lowest, 28 decibels, so which is nothing. You practically cannot hear it. And the throw is okay, it would circulate the air around the house, for sure, around a room, no problem. But if I want to actually put it, look at this, 2, 3, 4, and 5th. Now we're talking some good push. I'm sure you could hear it on the mic right now. I do have a little dead cat right here, which helps, but it's really, really nice. You can see the blades going, blah, 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 going on and on. And of course I can, with the push of a button right here, turn it on onto the oscillation mode, and it will actually oscillate and turn around and kind of create that circulation in the room that we all need. And speaking of circulation, I'm gonna turn it off to actually explain something. And that's why the maintenance here is so easy. There's no part that you have to like replace or anything like that. One little screw at the top, you take this whole thing out. Two things you can do. Vacuum it, so just vacuum the dust, because yes, there will be dust that will accumulate on that filter. Or just wipe it down with a wet cloth and away you go. You're good to go again. I think it looks great. It's a really nice size. It stands very sturdy on itself. I'm a big fan of LEVOIT. They make it really, really easy to use, easy to understand. There's really no need to open up an instruction manual, for example. And look at that. When I want to go to sleep, I just put it on that sleep mode, and it will literally run for 12 hours on a smart mode. That's incredible.